Honorable Chairperson, Mr. Justice Muhammad Iman Ali, Senior Most Judge of the Appellate Division of the Supreme Court of Bangladesh, Mr. Samerendranath Goswami, Learned Advocate of the Supreme Court of Bangladesh and Chairman Bangladesh International Mediation Society, BIMS, Mr. MD Justice Korean Joseph, former Judge of the Supreme Court of India, Madam Justice Srimati Gita Mittal, former Chief Justice of Jammu and Kashmir High Court, India, distinguished discussant from home and abroad, dear participant, Assalamu Alaikum and Namaskar. It is immense pleasure for me to be here in this certificate awarding ceremony for the judges who are imparted mediation training by Bangladesh International Mediation Society. At the very outset, I express my sincere thanks and gratitude to the chairman of BIMS for inviting me to grace the occasion as chief guest. My special thanks to the distinguished discussant from home and abroad for their thought-provoking and lively discussion on mediation and its multidimensional ramification. Mediation is one of the most commonly used ADR techniques. The term ADR has been used to describe various systems that courts or tribunals. Indian subcontinent has a very rich tradition of ADR method, which are existent in the form of panchayat. The panchayat decisions were respected by the judiciary also. Even the Privy Council in the case of Sitanna versus Viranna, AIR 1934 Privy Council 105 affirmed the decision of panchayat in a family dispute. Mediation, unlike arbitration, offers a structure to encourage and facilitate direct negotiation between the parties to a dispute without intervention of a third party. In the mediation process, the parties to the dispute themselves arrived at a consensual decision to resolve the dispute with the support of a mediator. Mediation method is participatory, and there is a scope for the parties to the dispute to participate in the solution finding process. As a result, they honor the solution with commitment. The development of mediation method will provide access to many litigants. It helps reduce the enormous workload that is imposed on the judiciary. Once litigation is pending before the judiciary becomes manageable, the courts will be able to improve the quality of their decision. This will go a long way in improving not only the access to justice, but even the quality of justice. In 1970, settlement of civil cases through mediation was launched in the United States of America to address increased delay and expenses in litigation arising from overcrowded court system. The judiciaries in Canada and USA have successfully tackled the wave of court cases by adapting mediation in dispensation of justice in civil cases and plea bargain procedure in criminal cases. At present, in the state courts of New York, only 10% of civil cases finally go through trial process while about 90% of the cases are disposed of through mediation at pre-trial stage. In Canada, the rate of disposal of civil cases through mediation is over 80%. The judiciaries of Australia and New Zealand are also utilizing mediation as an important tool for a speedy settlement of significant number of civil cases through consensual process. Besides, the Australian state judiciaries are also resorting to fast-track trial procedure for civil cases of public importance. Now the judiciaries cannot conceive of keeping the civil justice delivery system truly functional and effective without mediation mechanism. Mediation is flower of the East. The West smells the perfume of mediation with contentment, but we are lagging behind. Therefore, the lawyers, judges, stakeholders should come forward with a holistic attitude to dispose of the dispute through mediation. Delay in disposal of cases is a major impediment in the way of dispensation of justice. Delay increases the cost of litigation and creates backlog of cases. Huge backlog of cases is one of the great challenges of our judiciary. Every litigant has a right to a speedy and fair trial. Mediation mechanism may be time medicine for reducing huge backlog of cases. I strongly believe that judges with might and main shall try to exhort the mandatory procedure of mediation laid down in law before embarking on hearing the dispute on merit. Before parting with, I do appreciate BIMS for their tremendous job in imparting training to the judges and stakeholders. I must conclude recalling the famous words of US President Abraham Lincoln, emphasizing the deep significance of ADR. Quote, discourage litigation, pursue due endeavor to compromise whenever you can. Point out to them nominal winner is often a real loser in fees, expenses, and waste of time. As a peacekeeper, the lawyer has a superior opportunity of being a good person. I hope ADR will become the culture of resolution of dispute in Bangladesh in future. I have also taken note of the suggestions made by the former Chief Justice Geeta Mittal of Jammu and High Court, Jammu and Kashmir High Court, India. Thank you all. Allah Hafiz.